On the evening of September 7th, 2025, starting around 2050 Sept in Germany, skies were ablaze with a breathtaking celestial spectacle, the total lunar eclipse, popularly known as the Blood Moon. As darkness enveloped the night, countless Germans pointed their cameras skyward, capturing the moon as it slipped into Earth's shadow and emerged glowing in dramatic crimson hues. A lunar eclipse occurs when the Earth moves directly between the sun and the moon, its shadow falling across the lunar surface. During a total eclipse, the moon turns a stunning red, not because it's on fire, but because Earth's atmosphere bends and filters sunlight, scattering blue wavelengths while allowing red tones to illuminate the moon, creating the eerie, beautiful blood moon effect. Astronomically, this was a significant event, the second total lunar eclipse of 2025, with the totality phase lasting approximately 82 minutes. It was visible across large regions, including Asia, Australia, Africa, and importantly, all across Europe. In Germany, cities like Berlin enjoyed a full view of the eclipse, from the penumbral phase through totality and beyond. This awe-inspiring phenomenon holds both scientific wonder and cultural significance. For sky watchers and amateur astronomers, it's a memorable opportunity to understand Earth's place in the cosmos and observe celestial mechanics in action. Across history, lunar eclipses have been woven into myths and folklore, symbolizing anything from spiritual renewal to cosmic alignment. Tonight's blood moon reminds us of our timeless fascination with the sky and the quiet yet powerful rhythms of the universe. As German families, astronomy clubs, and casual stargazers looked up, many captured not only photographs, but a shared moment of wonder. Proof that even on a seemingly ordinary night, nature can pause us with its silent, glowing drama. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Germany Daily Life.